In this video, I will show you how to conduct the syndesmosis squeeze test in order to determine a syndesmosis sprain. The syndesmosis is the interosseous membrane that connects the tibia with the fibula, and it can get injured with inversion trauma or extra-rotational dorsiflexion trauma. The estimated incidence is 1% of all ankle sprains according to the KNGF ankle sprain guideline. According to an RCT done by De Cesar et al. In 2011, the squeeze test has a sensitivity of 30% and a specificity of 94% in the diagnosis of syndesmosis ruptures. To perform the test, have your patient in supine lying position and squeeze the proximal fibula and tibia together. Then apply the same compression at more distal places down to the malleoli. According to Nussbaum et al. In 2001, the length of tenderness above the lateral malleoli indicates severity. So the more proximal pain is felt, the more severe the injury. Pain during these compressions may indicate syndesmosis rupture, given that a fracture, contusion, or compartment syndrome have been ruled out before. Alright guys, this was our video on the syndesmosis squeeze test. Make sure to also watch our video on the anterior drawer test for injuries of the anterior TFL, or watch our video on the external rotation stress test, which is another test for syndesmosis injuries. As always, I hope this video was helpful to you. If it was, don't forget to give it a like. Check us out on Facebook, Instagram, or on physiotutors.com. This was Kai for Physiotutors. I'll see you next time. Bye.